Last night, a former world boxing champ, oh, I misspoke.